McNally Smith, welcome to the last episode of the school year. I'm Anna Pollock, and you're watching The Frequency. First up, here are the recitals you can catch at the end of the semester. Come out and support your friends. First up, we have Tatiana Williams' senior vocal recital, happening on Tuesday, April 15th at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. Blake Foster's junior guitar recital is on Wednesday, April 16th at 5:30 p.m. in the cafe. Nathaniel Koenig's senior guitar recital is on Wednesday, April 16th at 7:30 p.m. in the cafe. CJ Pitt's senior vocal recital is happening on Thursday, April 17th at 6:30 p.m. in the auditorium. Joseph Barron's junior bass recital is happening on Thursday, April 17th at 7:30 p.m. in the cafe. Atim Apoko's senior vocal recital is happening on Friday, April 18th at 4 p.m. in the auditorium. Ian Everson's junior vocal recital is on Friday, April 18th at 5 p.m. in the cafe. Benjamin Bussey's Master's Midpoint recital is happening on Friday, April 18th at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. Spencer Schoenemann's senior percussion recital is on Friday, April 18th at 7 p.m. in the cafe. Gerard Algren's master's recital is happening on Monday, April 21st at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. Chris Streed's senior guitar recital is on Monday, April 21st at 7:30 p.m. in the cafe. Nadezhda's senior vocal recital is on Tuesday, April 22nd at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. Tanner Britton's senior guitar recital is happening on Tuesday, April 22nd at 7:30 p.m. in the cafe. Check out Brett Garrett's senior bass recital on Thursday, April 24th at 5:30 p.m. in the cafe. Head over to Shelby Montgomery's senior vocal recital on Thursday, April 24th at 6:30 p.m. in the auditorium. Philip Andrini's senior guitar recital is on Thursday, April 24th at 7:30 p.m. in the cafe. Elliot Walks and Hayden Fiend's joint recital at Studio Z is happening on Thursday, April 24th at 8 p.m. Adam Sullivan's junior bass recital is on Friday, April 25th at 5 p.m. in the cafe. Nate Way's senior composition recital is on Friday, April 25th at 7 p.m. in the cafe. And last but not least, Arthur L.A. Buckner's senior percussion recital is on Friday, April 25th at 8 p.m. in the auditorium. For another chance to hear some great music, check out the Sing Out concert happening on Monday, April 14th in the History Theater. The MSCM Singers, CVE, and World Ensemble will all be performing. It's time again for those ensemble performances. Here's where you can check out the ones coming up this semester. The Percussion Night is happening in the auditorium on Tuesday, April 15th at 8 p.m. At Minnesota Music Cafe, the pop, country, hip-hop, blues, fusion, and R&B ensembles will be performing on Wednesday, April 16th, starting at 7:30 p.m. The jazz ensemble performances are happening on Thursday, April 17th at 8:30 p.m. in the auditorium. Then Guitar Night is happening 7 p.m. in Room 70 on Monday, April 21st. The Composition and Arranging Venue Night is on Tuesday, April 22nd at 8 p.m. in the auditorium. On Wednesday, April 23rd, The Police, Modern Rock, Funky Blues, Hot Club, and Brass Band Ensembles will be performing at Minnesota Music Cafe at 7:30 p.m. Then on Thursday, April 24th, the Reggae, Alternative Rock, Metal, M-Theory, and World Vocal Ensembles will be performing at Minnesota Music Cafe starting at 7:30 p.m. as well. Check out Graduation on April 26th at 11 a.m. in the History Theater. Doors open at 10:30, so come out and support the graduates. Here are the student orgs scheduled for the rest of the semester. Thanks for listening. I'm Anna Pollock, and you've been watching The Frequency.